Jump into the Uncharted 4 multiplayer beta and you'll start finding out a lot about the future of Naughty Dog's hit series in just a few short minutes of playing. Featuring one game mode of team deathmatch and two different maps, players can take on 5-on-5 games of battle with some of their favorite friends and foes from the franchise. While it's limited only to players who have picked up copies of the Nathan Drake collection, I've gotta say, it makes sense because as a player who's just played Uncharted 1 and 2 because of that collection, it's easier to see just how big of a leap the beta makes in gameplay quality. And again, this is just a beta, and this is just the multiplayer mode. No campaign demo or anything else is here. Now while it's only been live for a few days and will be available until December 13th, there's quite a few noticeable things that'll hop out to fans and gamers from the jump. The first thing is, wow, this game looks crazy good. But also, the movement is smooth as I don't know what. From the way characters barrel across the screen, swing, and jump, it's easily the best movement I've seen from the series. With steady action and crisp detail, at this point, Uncharted has never felt or looked better in hand, making you that much more excited for the final product.
Have some of this!
But while it looks awesome, it kind of plays just like you would expect. It's team deathmatch, so the point of it all is to kill the enemy, and at first I wasn't too hype about it because, you know, every game with shooting seems to have this. But I did find it kind of fresh how the maps were made after the game's abilities to climb, swing, and more. So it feels uniquely like Uncharted, and the maps take full advantage of that. Though team deathmatch isn't anything strikingly new, Uncharted 4 sidekicks help to make the gameplay not feel exactly the same as what other games offer. See, with each stun and knockout you make, you earn coins, and this currency can be used using the D-pad to call in sidekicks of different value to take on the other team. With 4 available in the beta, I found the Brute to be my favorite because it took any and everything out in sight whenever I needed it. But the Sniper, Savior, and Hunter did their thing when the time came as well. Then you throw in Mysticals and tons of different weapon loadouts, and suddenly it's a giant flashback to Uncharted games of the past, but also another opportunity to do whatever you can to come out with a W as good old Nathan Drake.
Why don't you all just breathe my greatness in?
So is the Uncharted 4 beta cool? Yes. Does it deliver a proper sample as to what Uncharted 4 is going to be like? Yes. Am I hyped for this game to finally come out? Well, I think you already know the answer to that.